Welcome to the Bum Wine Reviews!
Song, song, song!
Cisco! That's right, we have Cisco Berry on today's episode. Grape wine and citrus spirits with natural and artificial flavors and artificial colors. If you couldn't tell already. This is not a wine cooler. I'm not sure why they need to put that on there. It is 18% ABV.
18.
So, wow. 0.5% higher than the last the Night Train.
Why the hell would they need to put this is not a wine
cooler? Because it's, I guess it's very colorful and girly looking.
So you don't like swig the whole thing.
Yeah, because like wine coolers are like super light. They're like 4% or some shit. So,
yeah.
This one has a stronger, like, fake candy smell happening. It doesn't smell like the horrible, like, gross nail polish remover.
But like a Jolly Rancher?
It smells more like an Airhead, actually.
But, you know, the ones that smelled like gross nail polish remover,
actually
they tasted like fucking candy anyway.
Yeah.
You know?
What the this one's going to taste like nail polish remover.
Yeah.
Leaves a nice,
oh yeah, it does leave a nice film on the glass.
We call those lacings.
Yeah, lacings, there we go.
Yeah.
I forgot my bum wine tasting 101.
Barely moves after.
Wow, that's a thick bitch.
It smells like if you poured rubbing alcohol into like a packet of Hot Rocks. Or I mean Pop Rocks.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa! That tastes like every candy melted together.
It tastes like candy. It tastes like a really, really fruity licorice. Like, it's like a cherry kind of licorice or a strawberry, but like really super strong flavored and really sweet.
Yeah, if Pixie Stick teamed up with Jolly Rancher,
yeah, exactly.
There you go. Like
exactly.
A drink.
Yeah.
This is what it would taste like.
This is like if you do a blue raspberry and a watermelon Jolly Rancher and melted it down with fucking Everclear.
It's like an Otter Pop reduction.
Yeah. Otter Pops too, yeah. Definitely.
I'm surprised this isn't the consistency of like cold honey.
Woo!
Because that's how sweet it tastes. It's just like jam-packed with sugar.
Yeah. Makes my mouth go numb.
It's like eating jam right out of the jar. Oh my goodness. Strong flavor. I could not identify that as any singular berry, which is why I think they only call it berry. Instead of maybe strawberry or
you think I
cherry
could burp and light it on fire and be like, blah!
Yes, I do.
Use this as a mixer, maybe, to a thing. Like, you could make a very tasty tropical drink.
Yes.
Probably using just a little bit of this to sweeten it up. Like, use this like grenadine.
I don't know, though. God damn.
Use it as a very sparing mixture. That being said, chug test?
Chug test!
Nope, I'm not gonna do it. Oof.
You didn't do it the first time.
Yeah.
I didn't chug at all. I still took a big gulp.
Stop being such a bitch.
Mm.
Oh, yeah, that's gross. Ooh, bad.
Ah! I feel like I just gave a nerd rope a blowjob.
Ooh.
It's so tart and sweet and berry and candy. Just
God
a little
damn
bit of burn. So you know it's still doing something to you.
Like, this was like when you mix the hot water into the Jell-O mixture.
Yeah, it's like drinking the Jell-O.
Yeah. Forget putting it in the fridge to let it cool down. Just tip it up to your throat.
Oh, man.
Feel the burn. That's what it's like.
Yeah. So many...
That is something else.
So many things. I don't know how you could... like. The other Cisco, the strawberry, I think, is the one we've had before.
We've had one or two of the other ones.
It's not as bad as this. This is intensely candy, sugar candy.
Yeah.
Like, I couldn't actually just drink this.
That will remove hair off your dick.
Yeah, and I would definitely rather drink.
It does not burp well with that fucking goddamn tofu sausage thing.
Yeah, it's gross.
Oh, Lofi.
Oh, it's gnarly. Vegan kielbasa, folks. And Cisco. Not
perfect,
a winning combination.
Perfect accompaniment. I'm going with 3.
Yeah.
I'm going with 3 on this one. 3! Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Out of 10.
Tres. Yeah. Simon Putos Vatos Cabrones.
If you're drinking this stuff as a bum to get drunk, well, you're also drinking things like vanilla extract that you stole off the shelf.
You're drinking Listerine.
Yeah, seriously. You are drinking the gnarliest shit. Whew. This is like super sweet and gross.
That's the one thing. Use I could possibly see of this is if you're at a party and they're making like a party punch where everybody's just throwing shit in.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, it'd be
throwing
great
a bottle
that.
Of this. To sweeten it up and give it some flavor. Maybe half a bottle.
Yeah.
Depending on the size of the party.
Depends on how much you like your friends.
Yeah.
Serves 25 to 30. Cisco Berry coming in at 18%. It is quite an experience.
Indeed.
Yeah. Like Auschwitz was an experience.
This has been the Bum Wine Reviews. Thank you for watching.